Hi, my name is Danny Jelaca from Danny Jelaca Salon on South Beach. Today I'm going to show you how to create beautiful volume and waves using Leonor Greyl products. First, we shampoo the hair with Moelle de Bambou for long hair, followed by conditioning with Creme Regeneratisse. I add a few sprays of the tonic hydrant to add moisture to the hair. This gives the hair life and keeps the hair looking and feeling soft. I like to use Mousse au Lotus Volumatrice to give the hair volume. You just put this on your head, you'll end up with a mousse spot. Use a small amount and break it down before applying. To create volume, I blow dry the hair with a medium-sized boar bristle brush. The volume form is one of the best setting sprays I've ever used. It really holds that thermal scent. Now we will make the waves on our freshly blown out hair. I always start around the face and I work my way into the back piece at an angle. To get natural shine, I use Serum de Soie Sublimateur. I like to complete the style using the volume form because it's a great finishing spray. And that's how you create the waves that everybody wants.